I like Tear Start. Tear Start gives me my Zoe comp if I can get it. So. Alrighty. Let's keep going. Oh, do. Played since set one beta. Wow, 8 sets. What an accomplishment. Congrats. Trying to play PBE last night. Was able to log in. No queue, but today, 12-hour queue. Is TFT more popular out east than it is out west? The popularity is debatable, but there are certainly a lot of players over there. And again, there's one PBE server, so it happens. Let's see here. I mean, we should hold the pair because it's a pair. I'm down to hold Lux. Hug me, I'm scared. Appreciate the 9 months. No worries. And Sayla, appreciate the prime. Excuse me. Nico's mom, congrats on Golden Squink. Appreciate the year of support. Thank you. I am letting this song run way too long, by the way. All right, back to the normal playlist. All right, we have some good AP items. We need a Rel and an Annie. A Rel or an Annie. Rel or Annie. That's neither of those. That's just gold. Ooh, Prankster Emblem. I think Prankster Emblem's OP as hell. I'm gonna go Prankster Emblem, I think. All right, who do we want to be the prankster? I think we're playing a Zoe comp from here. I really like Zoe from here. So if we're playing Zoe, we're gonna want the blue buff, which means don't build blue buff. We're gonna want this. Which means for now I can just play this. I could build a Shiv, but eh. So. But yeah, Prankster Emblem is just so much effective health with the target dummies now, so that's a big win for us. Ditch! Nice! Free target dummy! Woohoo! Nice. I've seen Prankster use this frontline early. Yeah, it's really good. I really like this augment. I think it's a really good augment. Oh, come on. Give me a Zoe. Although, an early Rammus is pretty good here. Can I hit 10? I think what I'm going to do is I want to get my economy up. So I'm just going to do this. Because we know we're playing Zoe, probably. And so I can just go to 10 from here. And just chill here. The Rammus is tempting, but this should be fine for now. Has Mort inhaled helium? What? Rammus would be okay frontline? Yeah, Rammus would be good here. I'm valuing the economy a little more right now. And again, everyone's been level 3 these fights, so we're winning by a lot anyway. So, alright. If you were a gym leader in Pokemon, which Pokemon type would your gym represent? Psychic. Psychic. And I'd probably play an Alakazam as my final. Since Mewtwo would be OP. Do I level up here to keep the streak? I think I do. Yeah, I think I do. I might regret it, but hopefully... Well, okay, they leveled to 5 also. So if I was going to win, this would be it. But I think I'm going to lose this. I think they're just stronger than I am. Yeah, damn. Ah, well. Paid the price. Paid the price. Oh, well, that means we can grab our tier off Carousel, hopefully. What are you gonna do? In an unexpected turn of events, Mort puts a prankster emblem on himself and buffs Jax for release. Oh, God, no. Vandamond, appreciate the 4 months. Thank you. Oh, we dropped way down. Nice. Oh, God, the Zoe. No, I'm gonna grab the Zoe. I'm gonna grab the Zoe. It gives me the Zoe. It gives me the Jeweled Gauntlet. I can get a tier later. That's huge. And that's also going to give me 3 Prankster, which means we get that stun now, which is good. That's a big win. Hey, Xavier, appreciate the 25 months. Much love, Mort. 25 months, let's go. 1 for every bug on PBE. Ouch. Ouch. You're killing me. Alright. So we've got that going. That will give us our Gadgeteen item next turn. Zerexo, appreciate the donation. Thanks for everything you do. Hey, no problem. Is there a bug with recon where units don't dash away? Yes, I've seen that reported. We're seeing a lot of heart players in the lobby, so we're definitely going to want to start investing in Aegis. I mean... It's usually good to invest in Aegis anyway. It's an AP-heavy set. Yeah, give me those prankster stuns. Give me those prankster stuns. Let's go. Feels good. Nerf threats? No. No, threats don't need nerfed. Girls do it better. Appreciate the 5 months. Thank you. Hey Mort, when I asked you a couple months about a trait instead of assassins that throws sends your audience to the backline, did I invent Hackrim or was your poker face that good? It was definitely the poker face. Oftentimes I have to do the poker face thing, and it's really funny. So. Alright, pretty sure we sell that. Pretty sure we buy that. Mm-hmm. So it'll be this for Echo. That'll give us more Aegis. Yeah, we should be alright. Alright. So yeah, we just need the blue buff for Zoe, and we're going to be playing Zoe carry probably, which is honestly my favorite. You know me and Dot Mages. If you've watched my stream before, you know I love the Dot Mage. Zoe ending up as basically a Cassiopeia reprint. I was fine with that.
Nice.
Alright. Alright, we're caught up. When are we getting Chibi Silco? Ooh, that'd be fun. Einfach Hammer? Cheers. Ah. What'd we get? Hodge? Alright. You can hold that.
Boom, boom, bono.
Is supers just ever worth playing for the 20% damage? Hell yeah. I love supers early and just into fast 8. Like, you can supers in transition very well, and that was intended by the design, so... Okay, Glove is not great here. A free Zoe is awesome. If I got a duplicator, I would use it here. The Glove's not great, though. Yeah. I mean, Guardbreaker would be the only thing to really build off of it. Or we just go, like, Thief's Gloves or Shroud. Because our final items we want for this are Blue Buff, Jeweled Gauntlet, and then what's it called? Gunblade. But cool, we hit our pairs. That's good. Is Gunblade fixed on Zoe? What's broken about it? Not aware that anything is broken about it. And I'm not building a last whisper, so hopefully we win. I can sell this and hit 40. Zed was nerfed right after being buffed. Was he too strong before the nerf? That's a lot of, that's a weird way. Zed is doing a little too much damage. I'm pretty happy with where Zed is now post-change, though. I think Zed is pretty close to where he's supposed to be. Sell. 40. Alright. I really appreciate how scalings have gotten more interesting over time, like abilities that scale with armor or magic resist. Are we going to see more complex iterations over time? I'm sure we will. Oh. I mean, yes? Like, yes? Okay. Cool. Sweet. We take those. level up and put in a hacker or heart. There's no hacker or... Oh, there's a hacker. Alright, check this out. We are going to hack Wukong to the backline. Yeah. Go, Wukong. Cause mischief. Cause mischief! What does the augment do? Gain a Zoe. Her ability launches a second bubble at a different target, dealing 70% damage. So, increases Zoe's output quite a bit. Oh, you holding my Zoe's. It's totally fine. Good thing we already backline hit it. Why did the team remove silver, silver, gold, prismatic combination for this set? We just had to get rid of some of the combinations due to the hero augment combinations, so that was a big part of it. How is that Zoe not dead yet, man? Whew. We dealt so much damage. I think it was because they had mascot. They were regenerating a lot. What did we get? Warmogs. I don't really want Jinx 2, though. And LeBlanc 2 is not worth spending the gold on here. I think the Econ is actually just better to hold for now. Because what we're going to want to play is, like, Zoe, Gadgetine, Deep Tanks. Because it'll be, like, this plus Nunu. And then Aegis and Defenders. Anything else is pointless. Do Zoe bubbles stack? No. One of Zoe's weaknesses is she's not that great against high health targets. So. She has the highest DPS in the set, but she really struggles against high health targets. For example, like this Gangplank that we are not going to be able to kill. Yep, ouch. Ah, well. Oh, well. Zoe might need a nerf? Nope. Zoe is exactly where Zoe needs to be. Seriously. Like, Zoe is right where we want Zoe. We're not going to get the item we want. We should start planning for the secondary item. Defensive items are what we're going to need. So something like Shroud is probably good here. Oh, actually... We got it. Nice. Lucky us. Zoe is not OP. High health and healing makes her useless. Yep, exactly. Grip Moon Guard. Appreciate the 9 months. Thank you for always being awesome. We're shamelessly redeeming those to ask a question. Is there any plan to let you highlight a trait, then hover over a champion? Yeah, as a new player tool, yes. That is something we are kind of looking into. Honestly. It might be a while, but we are looking into it. All right, we got our blue buff, which is huge. That's really good. So, blue buff Zoe, mana down to 15 here. So, that feels real good. Giant Slayer, third item on Zoe. I prefer Gunblade, but it'll be whatever we get. So, oh, that. Okay. Whew. Thankfully, we have Prankster in, so he's able to heal up. Nice. Cool. Yaza Boy, appreciate the 5 months. Hey, Mort, I hope you're having a nice weekend. Thanks for this amazing game that keeps getting better and better. I wanted to ask, will there be a possibility to have the new companions in League as tacticians? I will tell the League team that players want that. That is a decision mostly up to the League team, though. Giant Slayer. Yoink. We should plan around this being our hardest matchup, and since it's in our pool. Ooh, look, I'm playing Jax. Derp-a-derp-a-derp. Nobody cares. Stupid Jax players. All right. Positioning wasn't great for going up against Jax, so hopefully we stun them enough times with all the pranksters, though, that we'll just be fine. Here comes another prankster stun. I don't think we are fine, though. I think we lose this. I think this Jax... Well, maybe. We're getting there. Oh, God, he just jumped. Prankster... Okay, did you see that, by the way? That Jinx didn't even make it out. He just got one-tapped. Yeah. They just get one-tapped. All right. Come on, Linda. Jax is totally balanced. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Champ's totally balanced. This'll work for now. Totally balanced. Alright, based on these items, it's probably just Giant Slayer. Oh, nice. That gives me some options. That gives me some real good options, actually. That's hitting that really good. Yeah, I think we're going Prankster Leona. I actually think we're going Prankster Leona. Cool. Alright, this is a good comp. And the fact that we hit the early Leona is really good for what we're trying to build here. Oh, I need to buy this. Whew. I almost didn't buy that. Oh, it's a shame I already built the jeweled gauntlet. It's worth it still, though. It puts me at 95%. It's still worth it. And it'll let Leona crit. I'm taking it. Okay, we're at the point where I don't need Hacker anymore. Just run this for now. Build IE then? Why would I build IE? Well, I'm at 95% crit. IE is not good anymore. We're good. Need that extra 5%. No, third item is going to be Giant Slayer for sure. Prankster away. Yeah, my front line's not quite strong enough. I took out Defender, which wasn't great for this fight. Prankster stun! Yes! Yes! Ended the win streak. We're good. Petition to call the mods Mortar Raiders. Alright, that's pretty good. Doesn't IE convert extra crit chance to mort? Nope, it sure doesn't. It does not do that anymore. Alright, so now Zoe will be strong against their weakness. And next thing we do is we find a... we find a set. Oh, Nasus on the back line, but Prankster away. Did my Leona ult just cancel there? Did anybody see that? Or am I crazy? No. Yeah, alright. Clip it, send it to Linda. Ooh, Nunu. These gloves Nunu would be good. No. We're too high up in the placements. There's no way we get it. No. Pretty sure my GP has cleansed Leona ult before. Well, GP doesn't have a cleanse, so I'm really curious why or how he would be doing that. Ionic Spark. Great. Like I said, I need a defender. Literally any defender. That'll work. Okay, now we have a choice here. He has a cleanse? Why the hell does he have a cleanse? There's no reason a one cost should have a cleanse. Although now we're past low clock. Ugh, God, that's annoying. Alright, okay, so then the interesting thing here now is we could give up Gadgetine for mech. That's the thing we could do. I mean, it's especially worth if we two-star. Do that. It's probably slightly stronger. Or in for Vi. Ooh, yeah, that would have been better, actually. Although getting the BT here as the Gadgetine item was really big. Because Leona's really good with BT, especially Mech Leona. Okay, but could you hit the Jax Leona? Please? Heal Leona! Whee! There you go. Big orbital laser. Let's go. Jax abusers in TFT? I mean, it is what it is. What are you gonna do? Alright, so let's work our way to 9. Okay. Hello, Mr. Mort. The admin trait was originally teased as a more free version of it, where you could freely choose the cause and effect. Why did it change? It was too complicated. It was way too complicated, and players were really struggling to make the right decisions, unfortunately. So we had to change it. I kind of want Chalice more than anything. Or BT, actually. I can't get BT. Another blue buff? Shiv? It's probably Shiv, actually. Oh, let's see here. I'm actually thinking it's Thieves Gloves on Echo. And then this goes on Nunu. Which means for now it just goes here. Yeah. Leduc, appreciate the raid. Thanks for finally letting Leona be a carry mort. No problem. Do you think Jax's set will be like Volibear in terms of balancing? No. No, I actually think Jax is going to be very easy to balance. He's just a math problem. He's a math problem that needs to be done. Oh, frickin' Oxforce, man. Frickin' Oxforce, man. Oh, God. Kill them! How are they not dead? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Alright, add song to playlist. What do we got here? It is added. Cool. No question, just want to let you know I got the stacking Nasus augment and got him to 1000 AD. Yep, nice. Loved Worlds the past 2 days. Just a question, if you know, why was Daisuke allowed to play with his girlfriend sitting next to him? How would you stop him? How would you enforce a rule that says no one can be in the room next to you? Like, I don't know, that just seems pointless? Unnecessary? For all we know, Sarah was watching Soju on the side, like... I don't know. That doesn't seem like the kind of thing worth even trying to not reinforce, but... Oh, rough. Just have 5 cameras in every room at their home? Yeah. Other genres have no coaching rules? No one said she was coaching. All we said was she was in the room. Zoe looks pretty bad, not gonna lie. Nah, Zoe's great. I have an entire 1-star frontline. This is on me more than it's on Zoe. Next turn, we'll level up. We'll do a 5-5 level up from here. Because then we can try to find Leah. If we find Leona 2, that'll be big. Okay, yeah, that's really dumb. That's really dumb that GP can just cleanse repeatedly like that. I don't know how I missed that. I shouldn't have missed that. That's really dumb. Yeah. That's really dumb. Well, things to do. Alright, let's find... Nunu would be good. Although, we really need an item. We need a healing item for Leona. You just said GP doesn't have a cleanse? I said I didn't think he did, and I was wrong. It's okay to be wrong. There's enough pieces of content, it's very hard to memorize them all. Alright. Although Nunu with an RFC, not ideal here, but... Whatever. It's still a Nunu 2. It gives us a third carry, so we have a lot of carry options now, which is good. Oh, this Viego, kill the Viego! Frickin' Oxforce, man, there we go. Big crit. Frickin' Oxforce, man! I'm gonna be cursing Oxforce's name for the next 6 months. Three more Zoes would be nice. Okay. Set greater than Jax? Not really, especially because I have a 2-star Jax. Set greater than Wukong, yes. And Zoe got grabbed. Stupid Blitzcrank grab. Good thing we're pranks. Wait, how do they die? Oh, whatever. We're still going to win, but... Go, Leona, go!
Nice.
What item are we looking for? A healing item for Leona would probably be best, but... Alright, I'm doing that thing where I let YouTube run too long. Juggling a lot today. Again, the fact we hit the Nunu here was big. A second item for Nunu could also be the option. That's a big snowball! God, there's even the world where it's remake Zoe. Although Zoe 3 would be such a big upgrade. Spark? Yeah, it's probably Spark. That's a big upgrade. Do I lock for Nunu here? I might. Get him, Nunu. Get him, Nunu!
Nice!
Okay, those Nunu crits... I forgot I had Jeweled Lotus, by the way. These Nunu crits are huge. Was Nunu the carry the whole time? I think so! Alright, Bloodthirster. Ionic Spark. Who do I want to taunt, though? Whatever. Shroud. We have a Shroud. We should play around the Shroud. Keep an eye on this. Probably that. What does RFC do on Nunu? Nothing. I didn't want an RFC on Nunu, but... We got it off the carousel. We're stuck with it. It is what it is. Could have been worse. Having the three prankster here is really helping, because anytime Zoe gets caught out, she just gets away. Yeah, I know, the three prankster is doing a lot of work here. Should it pop off Nunu then? That's a fair point. Should it pop off Nunu? That's an interesting point. Another Shroud, Blitzcrank grab we gotta watch out for. Giant Slayer just goes on Leona. Okay, we're chilling. Ba-da-da-dum. Have you seen the Yumi movement speed augment that interacts with Nunu? Yep, sure have. Like I said, I think Nunu's been our carry, our secret carry the whole time. Where'd your team go? Alright, I think we got a first here. It's feeling pretty good. I don't think we're gonna hit Nunu 3, but you know. Is RFC Nunu best in slot? Yeah. Yeah, that's what it is. Admin, Sunfire, Bramble. Just take Bramble. Yeah, it's probably just Bramble. Probably just Bramble. Remake Nunu? Yeah. Could also remake Nunu. If I have to. What's our item? Ionic again? Alright, Bramble's better. Would kill for this Leona. No. All right, now four Aegis isn't actually doing that much in this matchup. It's protecting against the Kai'Sa a little. This is one where we might want to consider taking out. Yeah, a little worried about how this plays out. Zoe's trying, though. It's doing a little work. These fights are a little closer than I'd like, but if we hit Leona 2, maybe we're okay. If I see another defender, we should hold on to it. I don't have anyone good to put this on, is the problem. Because the alternative here is we go like this. We go like this, that's four defender. That might have been a little weaker though. That might have been a mistake. The four defender should be really good. Oh god, Leona, please don't cast on Zoe. Oh god, okay, Zoe's alive. Zoe, oh, Zoe's dead. Damn it, that's bad. Leona, you got me? Leona, save me? Leona, okay, Leona's got me. Whew. That fight was too close though. Oh god, please, no tie. No tie. There we go. Woof! Woof! What's our gadgetine item? RFC! We love RFC! Okay, they're four Aegis. That makes sense. Yeah, this one's tough. I feel like the Aegis is better, though, overall. I don't know, the four defender against that Urgot, especially if they Urgot to it. Leona 2? Please? I should have swapped that for Wukong. That's a misplay. The 4 defender. Okay, they have an Urgot 2 though, so I'm glad we're the 4 defender route at least. Nunu's. This is not looking great. Oh, Nunu got some big hits there at the end. Nunu, you're the hero! No. Oh god, we won, barely. Whew! Whew! Yeah, you're right. Nunu's defender, I can't swap. You're right. Yeah, I think we just sell this. Get a little extra econ. Ooh, one more Zoe would be massive. Please? One more Zoe or Leona, maybe? Whatever. It's an upgrade. Who wants a Warmogs? You do. Okay, here we go. Oh god, they repositioned too. At least we're away from the Leona, but if their Leona hits my Leona, we could be in trouble. Their Leona is on my Leona. Oh god, this is gonna be close. Zoe, carry me. Okay, we're good. We got this. It's a first. There we go. 4 defender, 3 prankster, 3 Aegis. Some skilled play at the end. Let's go.